These stands will be filled with fans come Saturday for the annual Orange and Green Spring football game. The players and coaches are excited to showcase a slight preview of what the fans can expect in the fall.
Well, I hope to see a packed house. Obviously, anytime we can showcase our abilities in front of our fan base, it's an exciting time.
According to Coach Simmons, over 8,000 people attended last year's spring game. Because other events like Spring Preview and Be Out Day will also be occurring, the Rattler energy is sure to encourage the players.
Where there's not a lot of overlap, so you can enjoy the spring game, and then you can enjoy Be Out Day, you can enjoy Spring Preview, you can come to the Ladies' Heels and Helmets in the morning.
Former players are also looking forward to the opportunity to see what the Rattlers will be bringing to the field.
Saturday, I hope to see, work together, communication, fly to the ball, having fun, because it's a child's game, so you just got to have fun. That's the main thing.
So if you're in Tallahassee, be sure to head out to FAMU on Saturday for a day full of festivities.
I mean, well, not when he ran it, he was unstoppable, but just his QB vision. I mean, if you didn't throw a hitch or a slant, you wouldn't complete that thing.